What's up, guys? This is Kalidius, and today, oh yeah, this is Tuvi, by the way. Today I want to talk about if you want to compare yourself to others. Should you compare yourself to others? Should you compare your physique, your fat level, you know, your aesthetics, or not? That's a very tricky question, you know? I don't think it's easy to answer such a question. Obviously, I compare myself. I used at least to compare myself to a lot of bodybuilders, you know, famous bodybuilders. Not the very huge ones, you know, that are on drugs, because there's no point in comparing myself to them. They're very huge. I used to compare myself to, you know, guys like Sylvester Stallone. You just kind of compare yourself, you know, on a light level, not a very hardcore level. Because, you know, it's good for motivation. You see that, okay, oh, I'm not this good. I should work harder. It's not bad as most people say, no, you should be yourself. That's right, you should always be, you know, think that you are different. You are you. But you should always, oh, this cat is really, what do you want? So you should really focus on comparing yourself to some people. Absolutely, it's a pusher. You get pushed in your ass. You know, sometimes to go forward. But here's where it gets crazy. If you only just compare yourself, if you base your results, if you base your self-esteem, your happiness level of your body based upon, oh, if you look like this guy or that guy, no, this is wrong. You should only compare yourself, you know, sometimes, and do not take it as the main factor, okay? The thing that I do is just that I use, you know, to tell myself, and it's hard, it's just to think that just be the best that you can be. I mean, what is better than that, right? I mean, some people got better genetics than you, sure, but a lot of people that got much better genetics than me, and I see them every day in the gym, I see a lot of people that got far better genetics than me, but they do not look anywhere close as good as I do. You know why? Because I train harder, I train smarter. That's the reason. And they think that I get better genetics. No, I don't. It's only because I tracked my results. I saw where I need to train more. And that's it. So I looked okay. So you can completely outwork any guy or girl that got better genetics than you. It's all about work, and not just work, but intelligent work. You gotta be I'm just keeping this cat away. He's gonna just pull this over. You should compare yourself to others, absolutely. Otherwise, you're gonna be completely locked and probably completely isolated, and you don't know if you are even close to what you think you look like. But you should have some realistic expectations. Understand that you need to be the best of you. That's it. I mean, if you just took steroid injections so you get the maximum amount of muscle that you can possibly have, you're gonna grow 10 times more than what you can do now. And if you saw what you could look like and you were still not satisfied, what does that mean? It means that, well, I cannot look like that guy, period. I have different bone structure. I cannot look like this or that guy. So why should you worry? Why should you worry if you do not look? You just make sure that you look good, because trust me, you're gonna look like this. You're gonna look ace. If you train hard, you know, follow my traditions, you know, follow some of my advice, if you want, of course, and train intelligently and focus. Yeah, look, you know, you're gonna be ripped, you're gonna have muscle mass, that's it. Compare yourself, but you're only working to get the best version of you. Remember that. Peace.